Namlhots is American Life from WBEZ Chicago, distributed by Public Radio International. And today's show begins with a question that somehow independently popped up in the heads of five different people all around the same time. The people were Caitlin Kenny, Dave Kestenbaum, Alex Weinberg, Jake Goldstein, and Alan Davidson. All of them cover economics for our show, from Prime News, as part of the Planet Money Project.
It was in November of 2008.
It was in December of 2008.
You were hearing on the news every day. All these amazing numbers.
You know, X trillion dollars lost in the housing bubble. $1 trillion disappeared from the stock market this week.
Family members, my wife, my friends, you know, people were just asking me, where did that money go? Who got it?
You know, is there a black hole it went into? Was there a big fire somewhere which burned up a lot of dollar bills? Like, where did the money go?